The Bank of Japan's governor, Masaki Shirakawa, is to step down 3 weeks before his five-year term was due to end. That makes possible an earlier-than-anticipated shift to more aggressive monetary easing. The Japanese government has been pressuring the central bank to do more to lift the economy, and Prime Minister Shinzo Abe has made it clear he wants someone in the job who's bolder than Shirakawa.